You there. Can you hear me?
It's as I feared. They're slowing us down.
Do not say that. Not all of us are here for love of battle. He fights to defend his homeland. Your name?
Rex, sir. My name's Rex.
Good. Rex. You bore a few cuts, but you are still whole.
Well, can you stand? Think you can fight?
I'm fine, sir.
How old are you, Rex?
17, sir.
Young. Family?
My brother is all I have left, sir. He's 2 years younger than I, living in Rabanaster.
So young. You're barely old enough to be a man. You shouldn't be forced to wield a sword.
No, sir. I want to fight. For my homeland. And for my parents.
It's time, Bosch. Save the discussion for later. We must reach the king before they act, or all our efforts will be in vain.
I'm aware of the situation.
We found them! Over there!
Vossler, go ahead. I will handle this rabble.
Godspeed.
Steady, Rex. Keep your wits about you and you'll make it.
We move!
Captain?
Sunbury, My engines are hit! She'll not hold much longer!
We receive you, Tom Berry. You've leave to retire. Well fought.
My thanks, Antlion. Tom Berry disengaging!
Sir, you haven't paid, and I...
What? Haven't paid?
Second thought. Please, sir, take it. It's a gift.
Leave the poor sod be. We don't want trouble today.
Your luck, peddler.
Oops, sorry.
Watch where you're going, churl.
What? My pouch! It's gone!
The boy! Get out the way! Oh.
What?